Mr. Gray will see you now.
That's not funny.
It sort of is. And if we weren't in a glass conference
room... But we are in a glass conference room right now, so this is what's gonna happen. I'm gonna pass you my resume, and while you pretend to look at it, we're gonna talk about how completely my 76ers destroyed your Knicks last night.
That's just hurtful. And why can't we have an actual informational interview?
Because this is awkward for me. Look, we're in a good place. Outside of work, we're having fun.
It feels good.
It is good.